This is a pretty simple question on geometry, an application of triangles. It came in CAT previously. Let's see what this says. In the figure below, not drawn to scale, AD is equal to CD is equal to BC. AD is equal to CD and CD is equal to BC. So I know for sure that if this angle is X, this angle will be equal to X. If this angle is Y, this angle should also be equal to Y. Further, I know this angle is... this angle is an external angle to these two angles. So this angle should be 2y, 2x, right? This angle should be 2x. This is a triangle. So this angle should be 180 minus 4x. What else is given? Angle BC is 96, right? What is the value of DBC? DBC is 2x. You need to find how much is 2x, okay? Now, if I... add this, this is a straight line. So 96 plus 180 minus 4x plus x should be equal to 180. Okay, bring x is this side, so 3x equals 96, so x should be 32. Now that's not your answer. You don't need x, you need 2x. 2 into 32 is 64. Option C is your correct choice, not option A. Right, that finishes this one.